This is the spot.
Seen the photos from so many years. This is amazing. This is it, huh? Wow. Ground zero. Oh, nice. Okay.
This is great.
This is fabulous.
Yeah.
It's always fun to talk about Cuba because a lot of people have, you know, one little bit of contact.
Well, I didn't know you had done that, and you know what, from my perspective, when I saw that you had done that, I was like, I really want to get a book, because it's a perspective for someone that's here to speak the nation, the politics or anything else,
and I really think politics, but maybe not politics.
Wow. Yeah. I really, really enjoyed it, and I really appreciate your time. It's been an official day.
Now we have a... Sometime next year, I'm not sure what time, fairly early on, in Boca Raton, where you live.
I don't know any book yet.
In Boca Raton, we're having the whole Cuba show.
We stop here once in a while on our dress, buying, you know, we'll stop here on our idol.
But these are pictures this size.
Yeah.
In the Cuba show.
So it's going to be a little bit, yeah, but I'm